Learned when the world will say its final goodbye to country legend Roy Clark. A celebration of life will be held Wednesday near Tulsa, Oklahoma. The service is open to the public and it's also going to be streamed online. So, of course, if you can't make it to Tulsa, you're here in Nashville, you can watch. The family requests donations to St. Jude in Memphis in lieu of flowers. He's a big supporter of St. Jude, has a building named after him over there. The Hee Haw host died last week at the age of 85.